Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to convert your regular necktie into a perfect bow tie with these simple steps. Place your tie on a flat surface. Take the thicker end, cross it over to the other end depending on the size of the bow. Pinch the upper panel like this. Now take the thinner end and cross it over to the other side just like you make a Z. Repeat this step twice. As you can see, the left side must have 3 folds and the right one must have 2. Take the thinner panel from the center and turn it over vertically. Place it here, form a knot and adjust. You can see the bow taking its shape now. Take the same panel and insert it through the loop you created earlier. Fix it into a knot just like this and there you go. Don't forget to subscribe to Trendspotters.tv for more DIY updates.